Wow, I guess guess we are out to be online in the future, I guess. But we have to solve the problems of, as I said, the security, privacy, and things like that. That's a difficult question to answer without thinking. But I'll sum it up like that.